I was talking to Melissa again. She now bet me £50 to give you the all Italian aria. She tell me you're a big Disney fan to sing an Italian song, you know, Bella Notte from Lady and the Tramp. No suggestion here, eh? Okay? So we try this song for Melissa. It's a whole week wages for me, eh? So I give this song a try. Maestro, per favore.
This is the night, it's a beautiful night, and they call it Bella Notte. Look at the skies, they have stars in their eyes, on this lovely Bella Notte. Side by side with your loved one, you'll find enchantment here. Tonight will cast its magic spell when you find your loved one near. This is the night, and the
yours. She was enjoying that.
Oh. I told you, if you want to sing properly, you sing in Italiano, eh?
I can sing in Italiano.
You can sing in Italiano.
I've got one of the Il Divo CDs now.
You have an Il Divo CD in the house. And you think you can sing like me?
My granny says I'm a Pili Wally Andrea Bocelli. Well, what's the name of that one off the CD? Nelly's Fantasy. You got that one?
You mean Nella Fantasia?
Is that what I said?
It's not what you're saying, no.
What does he say? Mysterio!
Maestro!
Whatever.
Well,
That's not right, one more. Let's go.
Rubbish again, eh? They want to hear Valentino sing again. If you want to hear Valentino sing again, I want you to say, sì, sì, Valentino! Uno, due, tre!
Sì, sì!
Grazie!
Capisce?
Shocking!
Everyone want to see a German in the chef, say, hey, hey, German!
Okay, everybody on my side of the room is a lot more beautiful. Culture, sophisticated group of people out with Valentino. Sì, sì, Valentino!
You talking about culture, sophisticated. Everything in my side of the room is much better.
Pished in your side of the room!
Everybody wants to see a Germany chef, say aye aye, Jimmy!
Okay, I get it's a draw.
A draw.
No, no, okay, I get someone to tell the competition, eh? Signora?
Vide.
Now, you're my favorite waitress, eh? Remind me your name.
Stacy.
Stacy. Oh, what a beautiful Italian name. Stacy, would you like to hear to sing again? The beautiful, romantic Valentino? No, the rubbish, Jimmy the chef.
Jimmy the chef?
You are in big trouble, signora. Don't you think it's easy, eh? I give you a little singing lesson. No, easy. Stay, stay, stay. It's easy, okay? Uno, due, tre, like this. Easy, okay. Uno, due, tre. No, no, no. Try again. This is you. Just breathe from here, eh? Strong. Uno, due, tre. What a beautiful voice, eh? Maestro, you are ready for a song.
I could have danced all night, danced all night, but still have begged for more. But for me,
to see if you follow this one, eh, maestro?
I know this one, come on everyone!
And the moon hits your eye, like a baby's a fire. That's the way! When the world seems to shine like you had too much wine, that's the way!
Melissa again, she now bet me £50 to give you the whole Italian aria. She tell me, you're a big Disney fan, to sing an Italian song, you know, Bella Notte from Lady and the Tramp. No suggestion here, eh? Okay? So we try this song for Melissa. It's a whole week wages for me, eh? So I give this song a try. Maestro, per favore. I was talking to Melissa again. She now bet me £50 to give you the whole Italian aria. She tell me, you're a big Disney fan, to sing an Italian song, you know, Bella Notte from Lady and the Tramp. No suggestion here, eh? Okay? So we try this song for Melissa. It's a whole week wages for me, eh? So I give this song a try. Maestro, per favore. I was talking to Melissa again. She now bet me £50 to give you the whole Italian aria. She tell me, you're a big Disney fan, to sing an Italian song, you know, Bella Notte, from Lady and the Tramp. No suggestion here, eh? Okay? So we try this song for Melissa. It's a whole week wages for me, eh? So I give this song a try. Maestro, per favore. I was talking to Melissa again. She now bet me £50 to give you the whole Italian aria. She tell me, you're a big Disney fan, to sing an Italian song, you know, Bella Notte from Lady and the Tramp. No suggestion here, eh? Okay? So we try this song for Melissa. It's a whole week wages for me, eh? So I give this song a try. Maestro, per favore. I was talking to Melissa again. She now bet me £50 to give you the whole Italian aria. She tell me, you're a big Disney fan, to sing an Italian song, you know, Bella Notte from Lady and the Tramp. No suggestion here, eh? Okay? So we try this song for Melissa. It's a whole week wages for me, eh? So I give this song a try. Maestro, per favore. I was talking to Melissa again. She now bet me £50 to give you the whole Italian aria. She tell me, you're a big Disney fan, to sing an Italian song, you know, Bella Notte from Lady and the Tramp. No suggestion here, eh? Okay? So we try this song for Melissa. It's a whole week wages for me, eh? So I give this song a try. Maestro, per favore. I was talking to Melissa again. She now bet me £50 to give you the whole Italian aria. She tell me, you're a big Disney fan, to sing an Italian song, you know, Bella Notte from Lady and the Tramp. No suggestion here, eh? Okay? So we try this song for Melissa. It's a whole week wages for me, eh? So I give this song a try. Maestro, per favore. I was talking to Melissa again. She now bet me £50 to give you the whole Italian aria. She tell me, you're a big Disney fan, to sing an Italian song, you know, Bella Notte from Lady and the Tramp. No suggestion here, eh? Okay? So we try this song for Melissa. It's a whole week wages for me, eh? So I give this song a try. Maestro, per favore. I was talking to Melissa again. She now bet me £50 to give you the whole Italian aria. She tell me, you're a big Disney.